Did you ever notice how in the Bible, whenever God needed to punish someone or make an example, or whenever God needed a killing, he sent an angel? Did you ever wonder what a creature like that must be like? The whole existence spent praising your God, but always with one wing dipped in blood. Would you ever really want to see an angel?
Yes, sir.
If I ain't your favorite rapper, then you're what you
Mr. Fuck You, man. Daddy Grace. It's all bad now. Fuck your YouTube views, dude. Fuck your Facebook. Fuck your Twitter and all your followers, too. Fuck world star hip hop and fuck your blog. Fuck your video with you spitting your high to 16 bars. Fuck your mixtape. Fuck that dude you got that song with. Matter of fact, fuck anybody that's on the remix. Fuck your release date. Fuck when your shit drop. Fuck it got pushed back. Where the fuck is Detox? Fuck the throne, cause I ain't sitting on no niggas lap. Y'all show Wayne how to love, I'ma teach him to rap. Fuck your award show. Fuck who the winner is. And fuck doing the hook. This right here on some rap shit. Fuck your link, cause I don't want your free download. Fuck that studio and that mic you recorded on. Fuck that engineer, that nigga was in your ear. Gas you up talking about fuck Double XL, fuck the source for that matter. Fuck Rolling Stone talking about Eminem as the best rapper. Fuck your team, fuck your squad, and fuck your boss. And fuck that fat nigga on the cover of Vibe with his shirt off. Fuck around and get the fuck knocked out. Fuck be nasty letting the word nigga come out her mouth. Fuck your barcode, fuck your label mate, and fuck your publishing. I give a fuck you on BET and your video bubbling. Fuck who signed you, fuck who produced it. Fuck that job you gotta get when you catch that brick. Fuck you, your Jews, and all your tattoos. And any rapper happen to be fucking Amber Rose too. I feel the urge to say la-di-da-di, cause these crackers ain't letting fucking rappers in Illuminati. I ain't no hater, homie, I don't like your shit. So fuck you and the dude you paid to write that bullshit. Fuck your brand and your Instagram. I don't need pork, who gives a fuck for going ham? Damn, they don't make rappers like they used to.
If I ain't your favorite rapper, the hell would you motherfuck you? Fuck you.